I killed her.
What do you mean you killed her?
I must have done it when I came home, when I was drunk.
I'm Chris Coy, and I played Dave Harlan. He's in love with this woman, and she's murdered, and he thinks that he did it, and he's just broken. It's not that like it was easy to play it, but it was easier to get to that devastating moment because no matter who you are, you feel for this guy. I mean, I have a woman in my life that I love more than anything, and even considering losing her shakes my bones. But it's kind of a strange scene because normally in a scene like that, where you know you're in a small space and it's just you and one or two other people, like there's gonna be a lot of connection between you and them, back and forth. Whereas with this, Dave isn't really concerned. He doesn't care. And I don't think that anybody would at that moment. Like, what are you gonna do? You think I give a shit about going to jail? I don't care about you threatening me. I don't care about you not believing me. I know what happened, and it's just heartbreaking. At this point, Dave's still sure that he killed her in like a drunken, blacked out rage. And how do you cope with something like that? Like, and the answer for Dave, I think, was you don't. Like, I think that if they wouldn't have came up here, he certainly would have jumped. I think that in the end, too, I don't think that it's them telling him that the fall isn't going to kill him that brought me down. It's the thought that she wouldn't want me to do that.